And we're back, and we're lost, and I blame Flint.
I did.
Yeah. Everyone just blames Flint.
It's always his fault.
Just because I'm the smart one.
If you're the smart one, why are you still stuck in here with us?
I didn't say I was always the smart one. It's gotta be something.
Okay. That we're missing. So where haven't we been yet?
Now this is interesting. Oh, the correct I get the
room.
Pun.
Whoops. Ow. Well, that hurts. Oh, no, I'm gonna. Yeah.
Hi, Kevin.
Yeah.
I
found something. Found a maze. Oh, no,
yeah, I've been in there. It's not really anything of interest.
Made me think of you.
That's the boom room.
No, and then there's a loser.
If you come across a room, okay, that is very dark and just has a chest in it, don't go in there because I think that's what triggers the whole explosion sounds.
Ah, okay. There's a room with letters in here.
Yeah, it spells loser.
Oh,
yeah.
So it that's nice.
Yeah, I mean, I saw that as well. Brain shut that's down. Nice.
Oh,
yours?
Oh, that's the video one. Okay, never mind. Sorry, that was me.
That's the one way door. Oh, that'll be lava room. Oh, I've never seen this room before. There's no way out of here.
Yep, I've seen that one.
Yeah. That's
Yeah, creeper.
Good luck with it.
Optimistic.
Are you nice creepers? No, you're not. You're climbing ladders.
Oh, that's nice.
I think we should go either up or down. I think we've seen every room that's on this floor. But how do we go
down?
Yeah,
I went up a floor just trying to try and...
Whoops, I'm gonna go down.
Oh.
Now I'm going back up. See if there's anything useful.
Oh, there's lava in my feet.
Flava?
Flava in my feet.
Huh. That's fun.
I've been here before. I know.
Creepers.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, this is...
Oh no, that's the completion room.
1E, I've got a book, 1E.
Yeah, that's the very first one.
Oh, right. That's nice.
I see something. It says hi... T-Y? I see one called has T-Y, a whole bunch of... pressure plates, and then like a little TV screen that has walls and a button.
Yeah, that's the Vimeo link.
Oh,
this is
sucks.
Weird.
We keep going back to that Vimeo link.
Yeah, I know. I'm in a room where there's a yellow S, a red E, a blue
loser.
L.
Loser.
5P.
Yeah, it spells loser.
5P. Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. Sorry.
Oh! Oh! Sorry. I fell out.
Oh,
I've got a book, 5P.
Okay. Oopsie. I think we're looking for 4.
Has anyone else got it?
Oh.
I have one that's 4. It's 4A.
Oh, you have one that's 4?
I've said this like 6 times.
Yeah, but need number 5. We already have 4.
Fish just said he had 5.
Did he?
Yeah, I got 5B.
I was asking earlier if anyone has 5.
No, I mean I just picked it up now.
Oh, yeah, you have it now, sorry. Then
so what things do we have so far?
That's the thing, room.
I've learned this now.
Who has number 1?
I have every single one. 1E, 2S, 3C, 4A, 5.
Hang on, read them out slowly, in order.
Well, I don't know number 5. 5P, so... 1E,
I don't know that it spells anything. Just a 2S, code.
2S.
1E,
3S. 1E, 2S, 3C, 4A,
right.
5.
Hi.
P, was it?
Anything escape. Over that way?
Everything and nothing. I'm so confused.
Oh, it spells escape, yes.
Oh.
Oh.
Jesus Christ, it's escape.
Yeah.
No girls allowed.
No girls allowed. Wait, what?
Ha ha ha. Get out, Griffin.
I don't wanna. My dead son toys, you have no soul. Wow, that's hardcore.
What?
Right. Okay.
What I did was I named the paper escape on the anvil.
You know what?
Yeah.
Screw your rules.
Oh, nice.
I pushed the button. I got the wall.
Oh, wow.
I got
nice.
The
we did it. Hey.
We did that eventually just by fumbling around and clicking things and making things explode and dying and dying and dying and dying and dying.
Okay.
So we do...
Hmm.
It's What do we have? We have adventure.
Adventure.
Boss battle. Survival.
What about puzzle?
Labyrinthian. Hey, that sounds fun.
We did drop it, didn't we? Yeah.
I'm going to say puzzle.
Puzzle, yeah.
Puzzle,
yeah. Yeah, I like puzzle.
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Oh, damn it.
Oh.
Oh.
I don't like puzzles. I'm assuming someone has.
Oh, God.
Oh. Oh. Okay. I'm assuming that we need to light up that wall. Somehow. Oh, no. Nope. That light came on. Second light came on.
So, blue.
Oh, wait. Okay. The color of it pertains to which order you press it on the wall.
Oh.
Yeah, so blue is 2.
Okay, blue is 2. Remember.
You guys want to write. Who wants to write it down?
Oh, I can't remember. 2 blue.
I'll start writing it down then.
Okay. I'll put the discs in.
No, don't just randomly press buttons.
Boom, 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 boom.
No.
Okay, I'll put the discs in, okay?
Oh, wait, that was number 5. Okay. What was that? What color was that? That was number 5.
I don't know.
Okay,
I'm good. They're the worst.
You put it in a flint check.
This greenish one.
No, nothing.
Nope.
Is nothing. Purple is 2.
2.
Purple is 2.
Red is nothing. The scary one is 1.
What color is it?
The scary one, black.
So that's black.
That's really scary.
The dark green and light green one, the confusing double one.
Nothing.
Is nothing. The sort of lightish blue color?
Nothing.
4.
4.
So purple is 2, 4 is blue, 5 is red. Oh, no, 5 is the black one.
Vivid green is nothing. Gold is nothing. Red-ish. And that red is that one.
Purple, blue, red. Which one was the black one? Is that 3?
That was... Black was 1.
Oh, 1. So black... Purple, something blue, red. What's number 3 then?
I didn't catch number 3.
I need to turn my music.
I don't know if we got number 3.
I know, my music.
This is white. Oh, white is 3.
Okay, so the order is black, purple, white, blue. There's no red.
I guess but orange, maybe? Red,
orange?
Oh, okay.
Hey! There we go.
We're free!
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Huh.
That's just to stop the water, I believe. I don't think it's actually meant to do anything.
Alright, I'm gonna push
the
black button.
Is this a turn all the buttons on? I think it might be.
Black turns on 3. And 6.
6.
Right.
Which one was that?
I don't know. I'm not pressing anything.
Oh, God. Who pushed a button? Purple? Okay.
I would just cram on all these buttons until they eventually all turn on.
Iron seems like it's the enter codec thing.
Yeah. Yeah, that's
amazing.
That one did number 3 and number 5.
And then orange.
2 and... What was that 2 and...
Oh, it looks like some pies are cooking.
Yep.
Quit being on fire. It's distracting.
Okay. There we go.
All
right. I'm actually might write some of this down.
Yeah.
So
I would recommend writing it down, yeah.
No, is there 6 or 7?
Otherwise, you know.
Is there a reset?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It doesn't look to be a reset button, no.
That's going to make things complicated.
Okay, I'm drawing it out.
Oh. What happened there?
I don't know. I'm guessing somebody pushed a button. Yeah, somebody pushed a button.
Yeah, me.
Oh, Lord. Fish, please don't troll. These are actually kind of complicated.
Nah, okay. You can do these randomly.
So,
you just
does the first black one do?
3 and 5, wasn't it?
Well, could be for sure.
Yeah, it was...
If people start then they press some buttons.
Yeah, good luck.
I just need
that'll
to
that'll never happen.
Is. So what does black do?
I will attempt to corral.
Good idea.
So black does
1,
1,
3,
Corral him into the lava.
One, four.
Okay, I'll start.
1, 4, and 7. Mm. 1, 4, and 7. Okay, so that's like the two end ones and the middle one. Got it. I'm just going to turn that off to make it easy to look at. Second one. Does 1, 2, and 5. 1, 2, and...
Yes.
No, not 5, sorry, 6. Okay, and then blue. That does...
I like to press the buttons.
What?
3, 5, and 6. 3, 5, and 6. And then the final one. That does 2, 4, and 7. 2, 4, and 7.
I don't have enough right paper now for this.
I'm now looking at it.
All right, I'm gonna see what I can do to get it.
Is there a way to reset it?
No, that's the unfortunate part. The closest I can get it to is with only 2 on.
Okay.
Try hitting this one. Maybe that'll reset it.
No, it's actually one of the buttons.
No, it's not.
Oh man, that was so nearly finishing it. Wait. We can do it right now. We've only got that one.
This is the closest I can get. I'm pretty
sure. No. We can do it literally right now.
Yeah.
Press that one and that one.
Yeah.
Nice.
Woo. Except.
You press the button and then an item travels down and then you get the item.
Oh, okay.
My item.
Hey.
I'm the one that meticulously wrote this down on a piece of note paper.
You can have
my
it.
Desk.
I was paying attention to
it.
Yeah.
Flint, I'm going to guess we put it on here.
You put it over on the iron.
Oh. Gotcha.
Can we even
getting
get
another
back?
One?
Yes, we got it back.
Yeah, no, we got it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we can have a spare. I'm going to take the spare.
Yay!
Yeah, opens.
Ha ha ha.
I kind of fear the look of this.
Well.
Oh.
Oh god.
Oh, what the...
oh no, it's carpet. Oh don't.
Oh god.
Weight. What kind of weight?
The discs.
What color is it?
I have no carpet, so I can't do anything.
I have
no
carpet. I have all the carpet.
Purple.
That's not like you're doing the Star Wars thing.
All right, so you've gotten a bunch of carpet, is what you got, right?
Yeah, every single color.
Right,
shall we just swing it?
I mean, I'm not sure exactly what the goal is right now. Do you put the purple down?
No, I think you put it in the chest.
The blue, no,
put the color in the chest. So what kind of do you think it is?
Try purple.
Fish!
I'll try purple.
Okay.
Nope.
There's a purple.
Alright, purple and brown don't make a color specifically, as I recall. Do they?
They make
so
dark brown.
Isn't it, then? Wait. I think it might be a light blue.
Oh, let's get out.
I think fish has the carpet, so unfortunately we're
yeah,
kind of
I think I think it's
oh,
a
we're screwed.
Shall we try light blue?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a shot.
Yay!
Oh
god. Nope.
Blocks.
I think that might be an orange.
Oh, he's got orange.
Look at
me
nailing it.
Oh.
Look in the chat. Look in the chat.
Yeah. I'm making the music.
I see musical notes, but that's it.
And it's the right colours as well, so we know which ones to do.
Is it red?
I think it might be red.
Is it a sound puzzle? Is that why I'm so confused?
No, it isn't.
No.
It wasn't red. Okay, so it was light blue and orange. I'm surprised I got those two right. Now fish
I
is
I can't
just
see anything. There are too many people.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Mold. Is that maybe it's a black one? I don't know. Which one? What do you think?
Mole. Is it red?
Might be red.
Try red.
Oh no, didn't we try red?
Nope.
I think red was the one that we tried before. I can't remember.
I mean, I could go Google it if you want to cheat.
Nah.
We could.
Where's the fun in that? Black. It's one of the only other colors I can think of. Nope.
Sad times.
So light blue, then there's an orange.
Oh god.
Blocks.
More. What color is more? What color haven't we tried? We haven't tried purple. We haven't tried. Any help? Any other colors we haven't tried?
What other colors do you have in your inventory?
I don't have them.
I know fish.
Bubba, I have all of them.
He has every single color. So, same. What colors do you have?
No.
Well, what colors do you have? Do you have light blue?
Yes, but we've already used that, haven't we?
We've used light blue. Light. We've tried red. Orange. We've tried black.
See, light blue was the first room. Orange is the second room.
Okay. And this is mauve.
What colors are
you
trying?
You know what? I vote green.
Green?
You would.
What, dark green or light green?
Dark green.
Maybe it doesn't matter.
The best green.
I'm sad.
Well, that's nope.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. Something happened. What we wanted.
Yep.
And that's the orange. And then we haven't tried purple.
Eh? Go for it.
Might as well try it.
Yay!
Oh, yay!
Yay!
What is it now? Stall.
Oh. Stall is black.
Stall. Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah. Oh.
Strad. I think that's red. I think.
Yeah, that seems more like a red one.
I thought, no.
They're wrong.
I think no. Strad is white.
Did you just get it wrong on the first one? It's light blue. Light blue, then it's orange. And then it's purple. And then it's black.
And then it's something.
I think Strad is white.
White, yay! Yeah. 11.
Yes, 11, that's black.
Wait, we already did black.
Yeah, I think it's the broken one. Isn't 11 the broken one?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that's black.
Oh. Do you have a black one?
Are we reset?
Nothing says it can't repeat itself.
Oh, I suppose so. Yeah.
Well, do black then.
If you have black, use it.
Yeah. Okay.
What the hell?
Did we just do it? I can't see anything.
Exit this way.
Okay, what? Oh, is this the final one?
Floor.
Oh, we just... I didn't even get to read what that last one was. I think it means you have to place the carpet on the floor.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, light blue, light blue, orange, purple, black, white, black.
Yes.
I think I might know what pattern it wants. I think I might want the pattern of the colours in that very first room.
Oh, oh god. It's gonna want that, yeah.
What? How are they laid out?
Right, I got a brown carpet.
Well, what were the colours that we pressed? Because I remember one of them was in the middle.
That was white.
Actually, hang on, let me find my envelope. I wrote it down. Where did I put it? Crap! Where did I put it? Okay. Purple, black, light blue, red, and white are the ones I have written down.
Okay, but one of them's definitely in the middle. I'm pretty certain one was in the top right and top left. I can't quite remember.
That's not a place for a thing.
I thought that might be that simple.
It says upon the floor.
We
could just go back and look.
Yeah, I mean, if we get it wrong, we can try to go back and look. But yeah. So try it. Just fish potato.
Okay. I like that idea.
I haven't got it now. Someone else has got it.
Who's got all the ball?
I only had
that
brown.
That didn't do anything.
Who has all the carpet?
No, it's brown. That's all
don't know.
That's all
so we just keep what? Placing it until we get the right place. Can we pick it up? Right, so just keep... Well, so, like, it won't let me place it.
Yeah, so we just keep putting it down.
Here. Everybody in one corner, so...
Somebody get it. It wouldn't let me place it at all.
Okay.
Okay, so wrong. That's...
Flint,
so
move.
Just keep trying it until you get it right.
I'm gonna kill you, or
you're
gonna
trying,
be one of these things.
Break it. Right.
Well,
I can't place it there. Okay.
Oh, there we are. Then right next to that
I mean, I'm assuming eventually it's going to throw another piece of carpet into somebody's inventory, right? Because I think we've gotten pretty much all of these rocks.
Have we tried that top right corner then?
It started in the middle. I don't know that we tried the top right. Try this one right here.
Somebody else has it.
No, you have it. I see it in your hand.
I really don't.
Yeah, you do.
It was invisible. Yeah. That's weird.
You did. Yeah, I did that super glitch. But it's not giving anyone any wool.
Yeah, weird.
No,
because we've tried every single one.
Yeah.
Oh, now I've got it.
This is weird. Yeah, and this is an invisible wall.
It's just because of the soul sand.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because you're slightly less than a block, and when there's a 2-block gap that you should be able to fit through, your hitbox actually hits it, even though it shouldn't. It's kind of stupid.
Yep.
And it doesn't work anymore. Shame.
Nah. It fixed it.
What does it say? Insert upon the floor.
Insert upon the... What could that mean?
Well, actually, it says insert is crossed out, and then it says upon the floor.
Yeah.
Can I see the carpet a second?
Yeah.
Is it named anything?
Oh, damn it. That's alright.
No, it's just called brown carpet.
No.
Why don't I just place it on the chest, and then we can go back to the start?
Oh, no, there's... No, move out of the way, please. There's a hopper behind, under it.
Yeah, that's how it takes the item out.
Oh.
Wait, right, can we go back and have a quick look?
Okay. Not if someone does that.
Someone stepped on the thing.
Oh, Lord.
Get it wrong. If it has the...
Just put pink in or something.
Okay, there we go.
Let's go have a look. Brown... Okay, it's right there. I'm going to write this down.
Could take a screenshot.
Yellow, orange, purple, brown... Oh, God. Fish.
Well, it's on the middle, right, of either the left or the right, so... Right.
But we tried there, I mean...
Black, cool, got it written down.
Okay.
This should be entertaining. Oh, God.
Well, let's see what happens. I'm just constantly inside people here.
I know.
It's awful. Okay, so brown should be right here.
It should.
Anybody should have be. It? Yeah.
But right.
Fish has it.
Yeah.
Okay, does anyone have the next one?
Nope.
Oh,
what the hell?
It just opened.
I guess it just had to stay there long enough?
Maybe.
No, I think you have to lay it down.
Oh, no.
Oh, I see what you got to do here.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, good Lord.
Somebody should maybe have a lead.
I'm assuming you might also have to put them in a certain order.
Oh, no, so fish has wheat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Damn it, before leads were implemented.
Oh, yeah.
I remember you doing a similar one like this in Diversity 2.
Yeah.
We did.
But you had that whole puzzle thing, which I liked.
That's horrific. Yeah.
You have to put them in a certain order, otherwise you get incinerated.
But they're all white.
Exactly. So you just put. I know, but like the actual place where you put them, you put them in a very specific order.
Yeah.
And that order isn't clear at all.
Yeah, I was going
to
say.
Yeah, we have to find out what they'll do.
Yep.
Come on, Sheepy. Come on, Sean.
Well, this is fun.
This is horrendous.
This one. Come on, Sean. Oi. I'll break the glass and come down there.
Actually.
Way ahead of you.
No.
In you go.
Killed that guy.
The first one on fire.
That's dangerous.
And he just escaped.
Oh.
Because you didn't even need this stuff.
Oh, no.
Mistakes were made. All right. Give me another sheep. Can you get him out of here?
We push the button.
No, I mean, like, I need the wheat to get him a little bit out so I can push him.
Okay. I gotcha.
There you go. Oh. It's on the floor.
Alright, yellow.
There's a brown one.
Oh, brown, what the?
Well, random chance.
Which one did that fire?
Not clear. Also, I don't think he's quite funny yet. I think he can walk out soon.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Oh. Then you can get over there now.
Yep.
But then so can the sheep. Oh no, we've ruined it.
Uh-oh.
We've ruined it.
Hopefully he'll stay there
everything.
For now.
We've just broken everything. This is going bad. It's bad.
Wait, can't you... Can, yeah. How many of
this... I think we may be cheating here a little bit, but I'm still...
Oh, can you just waltz in there and kill that thing?
We need to write this down. That's the
yeah, that'd probably be a good idea.
I know, it's kind of hard to tell which ones are
fine.
Another
sheep, please.
Oh, yeah.
Another sheep, please.
Oh god!
On a factory line.
How badly? Just, okay, I was gonna say, how badly do we want sheep? Sheep.
You just got the spawn eggs, didn't you?
Yeah, a little bit. All right, you can go in here. Go on. I'm not going in there with you. I learned my mistake the last time. In.
Yeah, I wouldn't advise that.
That one, he just.
Well.
Okay, that fired this one.
Which one? This one?
This one.
Okay.
This one.
But someone should be writing these down. Someone who has paper.
Yeah, Carhub's doing it.
I can't be bothered with this one.
Yeah, Carhub's doing it.
I have spawn eggs. I don't want to cheat that badly. Good, yeah. I'm already breaking.
Oh, did you just... Did you just push me in? I was about to start writing down...
Cabug. Cabug? No. Bah. Bah is your life now. Bah.
I was about to start writing that, but I might not now. I might not.
What the? Does somebody keep pushing
the sheep
button?
Whisperers.
They keep moving them out here. So.
Somebody push a button.
No, don't push the button. That's what
No.
Sorry. I thought you said push a button.
No, somebody keeps pushing it and they keep getting distracted. That's the problem.
All right. Okay.
Why are they determined to be over here? Crap.
I don't know. Now they're now they're reproducing.
Now made the love.
Oh, did you, Griffin? You're a.
I'm a dirty cheater. Clever.
How do you have spawn eggs?
Because I was standing by this thing when it went.
Well, I was just about to do moats, but I don't think we need that anymore, do we? It just opened, didn't it?
No.
I opened for a second, but then they died.
Yeah.
Okay, hurry up. Just drop them all in, and I'll go through. Oh.
We do. And you'll be stuck down there forever.
Oh. Wait, I opened it for you.
It's yay!
I got through.
We're in.
I opened it for them. I am their savior.
Oh Lord, we cheated so hard.
You shall be remembered.
Oh God.
Can we get a little love here?
Nope.
Nah, you're stuck there forever.
Oh God.
Help!
Help us! Oh.
I don't think there is a way of doing it unless we reset.
Ah! Hey, wait up.
What is room one? Can we... That takes you the reset.
The first room, I think. I don't think we want that.
Here.
Oh.
Oh.
Thank you. But what now you're stuck. Oh.
I know.
Biome. Spells biome.
Biome.
Oh, I know what you have to do there, and I just fell back in.
Well, I'm only saving you once. You're on your own.
Oh, I'll push you up. You stand on the thing there, and I just.
Okay, so this is.
Oh, damn it.
This would be sky. Which is black. Sky is black.
Guys, can we join you at all?
I don't see how, but okay.
Yeah, no, I think we're screwed.
Yeah.
Wait, what happens if we push room one?
Come on.
That'll teleport you back to the room bomb. I'm probably everyone.
Come on
up. Oh my god, I can't get up. I'm stuck.
Oh wow, we're hardcore.
Come on up.
Okay, I see command blocks.
There you go.
Bye, sheep. Bye forever.
There we go.
Okay, then.
Well, we have to do it.
Well, hi, Steve. Steve has decided to come with us.
Well, the actual biome isn't changing.
Hi, Steve.
I'm pretty certain it should be. But I'm pretty certain all the biomes should be different above the blocks.
Yeah, I think, yeah. But it's not.
Did somebody, like, pound the button or something? It keeps spelling biome.
No,
that's
somebody
when you
was
walking
around
the
box.
Oh, I just got a bunch of carpet.
Yeah, you push the button.
That when you press the button.
I actually didn't push the button, though.
Well, black, or when you're standing close to somebody who pushes the button.
Oh. So wait, what color did you get? All the carpets or just some of them?
You should get all of them.
I only got three.
I keep getting them all. Hold on.
Oh god. Oh, okay, we got.
There's lots of people nearby.
Yeah.
Fish.
So.
So. Oh,
this is why I don't like taking you on puzzles where you have to think, Fish.
Wait, maybe it's the MBT data of the wool that you correspond with the biome ID.
You might be overthinking it. Get a right color.
I might be overthinking.
Why don't you just put like blue for the ice biome, green for the forest biome, red for the fire biome, brown for the mushroom biome, and
yeah, but that just seems easy. Where's the
why brown?
There isn't one.
This one turned into a trap chest.
Oh no, it just
no. These are so they can be next to each other.
I think it might be the biome IDs, and we should be able to see it above each block, but we can't because for some reason.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty certain I remember I watched someone play this and they ran along them and you could see the different biomes.
Yeah, I do vaguely recall that myself as well.
And of course
so this
like,
might be broken.
No, it's the other, it's the wool blocks. Look, if you stand look, hell, tiger, mushroom island, sky, and forest. That was it.
Yes.
That was it.
I don't
okay, so white
see.
Is the.
Oh.
Okay, so white goes in the nether one.
And which one is goes forest? On the tiger.
Forest is black. We've only got dark grey. Who has black?
How's that happening?
I have black is forest. Where is it going?
Let's put black in this one.
Then. What is it
Tiger is this.
Tiger Griffin is the snow.
What color is this?
I don't get it.
Light blue.
That fish, put that's your wool, the wool you've got in your hand in this one.
In the tiger.
Right.
Which one was Mushroom Island?
Then Mushroom Island is orange, which I have.
Okay.
And then
the sky is purple.
And the sky.
Purple.
There's purple, which I have.
Purple.
And that's it.
Yay!
Nice.
This looks worrying.
Oh god.
Wait, this is the
pattern. This is the same pattern. Yeah.
Guys, do you want to come for it? As a hint.
Oh, right.
Always moves right after.
After five returns to.
One. How good are your counting skills?
Always moves. Right, after 5 returns to 1, how good are you think this goes? Oh, so the red one starts here.
Okay.
It always moves right.
Oh god. Okay. Ah!
No, wait. It always moves right, so you... 1, 2...
Tried that, one. Didn't work.
That makes no sense.
Yeah, I know.
Right. Where are the blocks positioned? Look at where the
hang
positions
on, wait,
are.
One.
Look at where the blocks are positioned.
Two, no.
I can't because everybody keeps moving through it and it keeps teleporting, so.
So, red block in the middle, go through that. After 5 turns to 1.
Hmm.
Oh. So that's 1.
No.
What's the number? What's the number?
3. It's saying 3. Why
there's
is it saying 3 in the chat?
Let's not do hint yet. What?
No, we can do this.
So 3.
Maybe.
Okay. Cavog, you're the only one who steps through for a new one. How's that?
Right. So.
Yeah.
Straight through that one. That's number 3. That one's fine. So.
So.
It moves. Oh, I'm trying to find the text. The red always moves right.
Right.
After
didn't
5.
See how many.
Red returns to 1. Ah, I think it means it counts each time. So, that says 3. So, 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
No.
Nope.
Did someone step in the wrong one, maybe, before I stepped in the wrong one?
You can try, but you stepped in one, and that was what teleported us.
Okay, so yeah, that wasn't right then. Damn it. But that made so much sense. And this was, it means 1, 2, 3.
Try the last one here.
Yeah.
It does.
Okay.
So the first one.
First one.
There's going to be four open, isn't it? Because after five, it will go back to one. So four this time.
It still says
one,
three.
Two.
So try this.
Oh, did it say three when we stepped through it?
Well, yeah, three is the only number in the chat.
No. It doesn't say three when you step through that one, only the first one. So it starts at three. One, two, three, four. This one. No, what?
No.
That makes no sense.
So this one, then this one.
Yeah, it does say
three. Try this number first one.
No,
try this first
one
again.
No, I'm stepping through this one. It doesn't say three.
Well, try this first one again, then.
Because we've already stepped
yeah,
through.
It is this
one. It does say three.
So yeah, one, two, three, four, five.
Two,
grab.
Three.
Maybe
how many
it
have
just
we been
is
through?
Three. One, two, three. Oh,
whoops,
sorry.
Fish.
So is it just always three?
Are you sure?
Come?
Well, are you sure when it says? I think when it says five turns back to one.
I think it means
doesn't
five
it mean the fifth
one,
one then go to one?
I think it's always the third one then. So one, two, three. It'd be this one. So
yeah.
Do it.
Try that one.
Try it.
No. That's wrong. That's wrong.
This one. This one. This one.
First.
I think it might be the red one again, because it returns to one, which will be here. Relative to the red block. Maybe?
Try it. Fish. Nope.
So this is one, two, three, four. No.
No.
I think we're going to have to. Hang on. I think we have to finish this next one.
Wait, many.
No.
People just what?
What the?
Yeah, I think we have
multiple
been going
ones.
On
yeah, next episode, guys. Next episode.
Yeah. All right. Next time.
Bye.
Bye.